This power line is just a long coal-fired electricity extension cord from the Dakotas into Indiana, Ohio, and Illinois.
And?
Yes. The Public Service Commission of Wisconsin held technical hearings in the beginning of March and determined that we don't need the CapEx power line. We don't need these ultra-high voltage power lines. It's not for Wisconsin.
And the height of the balloon here is?
120 feet. That's the minimal size of the power line, minimal height. It'll go up to at least 170 feet.